If you combine the sense of someone who is enormously popular, getting the crowds, with someone who could potentially criticise you, boy, you've got a problem. You had better get rid of John the Baptist.
Herod Antipas quickly arrests the troublesome John.
Herod Antipas is canny, and he's really getting rid of John before anything troubling happens, before there's a revolution.
John is imprisoned in a hilltop fortress overlooking the Dead Sea, called Machaerus.